of the U.S. This is Michael Murphy, 22-year-old from Australia, who was fourth in Spain on 3 meter and picked up the Commonwealth gold in Victoria on the same board.
And a lot of people think that he could walk away with a medal from these Olympics. This is a back 2.5 pike. He is a rhythmic diver. He is a beautiful diver. And he needs a clean entry here. And that was a good dive. Pulls it through a little bit on the bottom. His main weakness is that he's a little bit loose in the midsection, and that gives him problem on his entries. Here we see a pretty good takeoff. That is good distance, the trajectory is everything, and as you see the arch in his back when he goes in the water, that's a problem.
Came into the dive in sixth position and moves up to third for the time being. Gets 3/8, 7.5, 6.5, and 7. Take that one, thank you very much. This is the fourth dive for the Aussie. The one they call Michael Murphy.
And this is reverse 2.5 somersault. And now the meet referee is talking to the coaches. And I'm sure he's asking them to make sure that their divers do not make unnecessary movements from behind the diving boards. Slight delay, and this can throw off an unseasoned diver who's expecting to go.
Well, it shouldn't bother somebody with the international experience of Michael Murphy. He's been around for a long time.
Certainly has. And that was a nice reverse 2.5 pike. What I like about watching this dive is I like his forward takeoffs. He's very smooth. As I said before, he's rhythmic. It looks like he's got some kind of music playing in his head. There's a consistent rhythm about his diving. The only thing I don't like is the looseness in the stomach and getting that archy position on the bottom of the dive.
A high of 8 and a low of 7 for Murph. 67.50. Low of 7 on the dive for Scott Doney. Now this is Michael Murphy, currently sitting in 6th place.
And this reverse 1.5, 2.5 twists. It is a low degree of difficulty. He has to do it well. And he does that not only well, he does it very well. It goes straight in. My question is, was it perfectly square? That means that he do the appropriate amount of twist exactly. Hopefully, from this angle, we can see. And that looks right on the money. Reaches back towards the board, asymmetrical arm movements to start the twist, bringing the arms out in the opposite fashion as he brought them into his body to stop it.
The judges liked it. Almost 8.5, so low of 7.5 from the Egyptian judge. 73.08 on the dive. That moving Murphy into fourth place with a 5.69 running total. 3 on the dive. Now this is Michael Murphy. Currently in 6th, needs almost 8.5 to go to the bronze medal position.
And he's ending off with a safe dive, inward 2.5 pike. He needs to make it spectacular. And that was spectacular. I thought he could have taken it up higher. He moved really fast, and it was very precise on the bottom. He saved his best dive for last. Straight in on the bottom, pike safe to make it totally vertical.
Well, he needed 74 on the dive to go to the bronze medal spot. He does not make it, so Michael Murphy. And Zhang Ni delivers. He wins it. His teammate Yu is second, and Mark Lindsay of the United States is third.